to go out through the door and get tickets there for $20.
And again, learn, laugh, listen. Why those three things incorporated into this event?
The idea being, number one, we wanted people to have a good night out and enjoy themselves. And it's a very serious issue. Ironically, the comedian performed at one of our fundraisers 2 years ago, and he got up on stage and said, I'm 8 days sober, I think I'm with the right crowd. And so his well-being has continued. His comedic career has continued. He was on the Today Show a couple months ago. So he's coming back to perform. We're really looking forward to seeing him again. And both Yachty and Chelsea are living in recovery themselves as musical artists in Canada. So you can't see who's well. You can't see who's sick because you can't tell us when we're well. We just look like everybody else.
So we're going to learn about addiction and the problem and who it affects. We're going to laugh with a comedian and we're going to listen to some great music.
Absolutely.
Okay.
$20, can you believe it? We're actually
going to
raise some money at the same time.
Great cause. Thank you so much, Gord.
It's wonderful to be here. Thank
you. Learn, laugh, and listen. Fundraiser Saturday, May 5th at the Bronson Center.